ice. What is this? Let me turn this bucket. Look at this formation that happened. Honest to God, I don't know what happened there. I came out to see this bucket of frozen water, but it looks like something splashed and made a Loch Ness monster. Anyways, yep, it's that time of year. Can't work on the camper in this cold. I don't know what happened there. Anyways, into the shop I go and show you what I got going on. Welcome back, guys. What you're looking at right in front of you is one of my most favorite machines, my Singer 115. This is my favorite decal set out of all the Singers from way back in the era of 1917. But I'm not here to talk about this machine. You can watch video on this machine. I got a video on this machine. Let me get my 115 out of the way and show you somebody else's. Yeah, someone came to me. I'll adjust my camera here a bit. Someone came to me and wanted to buy my 115 to fix this 115. And I said, I don't think so. I'm not selling my 115. So what's wrong with this 115? They said it's missing the bobbin case. They obviously didn't see my video on my 115 because I've talked about this. If you're going to buy a 115, you're going to want to make sure it has this unique, one-of-a-kind bobbin case with it. That's right. It didn't have the bobbin case. So they're going to have to find one. But then they seen that I have quite a collection of machines. 115. See that bar right there? 115. You see this here, right? If this looks like that, there's no sense of buying a 115. Just it's a door stopper. Unless you need some tension springs or faceplate or an anchor for your boat, because that's what this machine is if you don't have this bobbin case. So they asked me if I can find them a bobbin case and ask me if I can refurbish this machine for them, because they seen how beautiful my 115 looks. And I said, well, we'll discuss a price and make that happen. I'm going to make that machine look like this machine. Well, that was a look at my 115. See if I can get this machine looking as nice as mine. Meanwhile, got a couple machines marked online to see if I can negotiate a price with the people. And see if I can get a bobbin case for this machine. I'll clean this up, use my bobbin case to get it all tuned and running good, and then make another video. I'll come back and show you this machine running a stitch. And then we'll go from there. Till next time, guys. Stay safe. And I'll talk to you again soon.